All right, here's a good overview. And how do you pronounce the observatory? It's
Jantar Mantar.
Jantar Mantar. Okay. Jantar Mantar Observatory.
And that works with an accuracy of 2 seconds.
This is the biggest sundown on Earth.
Exactly.
Wow. Within 2 seconds, that's pretty accurate.
It's been certified by Guinness Book for its size and accuracy.
Beautiful.
You see the shadow of the wall falling on the screen and it gives you the time. Okay. And in the month of July, whenever there is full moon, it closes, climb up there, and they put a flag and they measure the direction and the speed of the wind.
So from the observatory, we can see the Hawa Mahal again, or at least the very top of it. You truly need an astronomy degree to understand some of this stuff. But this is, 300 years old almost?
1, 2, 3, 4. That means 156 is the time. Here the accuracy is 20 seconds, right? What you see here is Indian standard time.
Indian standard
time. So you need to add 11 minutes. So 156 plus 11 will get you. How many? That is 207.
207. This is 207, yes.
Okay.
It's a big sundial.
Yes. Okay. This is a small sundial. I'll show you a bigger one.
Yeah, okay.
So here we have two surfaces. One is here, second on the other side. In the center, there's a stick. The shadow of the stick falls on the screen and it gives you the time. 6 months this side works, 6 the other side works. 2 days, there's a day of equinox. 21st March, 23rd September, when the sun is vertical, it doesn't work. Because sun is vertical, there will be no shadow. Otherwise, 6 months that side, that is northern hemisphere, and 6 months this side, that is southern hemisphere. Okay? So here we have two cavities, see?
Yes.
And these cavities fit in each other and make a complete bowl. You see the thicker line?
Mm-hmm.
This is the equator.
It's the equator, okay.
Okay. 23.5 degree above, if we go. This line, this is Tropic of Capricorn.
Okay.
And downside with equal distance of carbon, this is Tropic of Cancer. Right?
Okay.
And in between, there are names of other zodiacs written here on the screen that you can see further. If you see something written over here, something written over here, something written over there, then something written over there. You got my point? This one?
This is over my head. It's a little complicated. I don't think the average person could figure this out.
Yeah. Alright?
Alright.
So the shadow that is falling on the screen and it gives you the name of the zodiac, where the sun is
found. The zodiac sign.
Exactly.
Okay.
So today it is in Scorpio and this one can read there.
Okay.
In a while, the shadow will fall in the gap. In that case, that side will start working. They complement each other.
Oh, nice.
All right. I need 8 people on my right side. 8 people on my Then here we have a list of 7 celestial bodies whose movement influence our life. That's why the city has been divided into 7 major parts. One of the part includes the city palace, observatory, and one temple. All right, this is all. 4, 7, and this is all 1/7 of the town. Okay, the city palace. It's 1/7 of the town. So we are in the city palace complex for all time. Now it's separated. It's observatory. That's different. Okay, earlier it was in the same, commoners were not allowed here. Okay, so now.
Well, I'm not a commoner, I'm the host of Andy's Awesome Adventures. So that puts me a little bit above the commoner.
All right, so. And here we have a group of 12 zodiacs. What zodiac you have?
I am I'm a Leo.
Leo. Leo influenced by sun. How the sun is, you see yourself saying, I'm not common. So this is the remains. They show you their self-identity. All right. and the higher perspective, non-discrimination, generosity. They maintain their space, their dignity. They know how to live like king.
So there's one of these for each of the zodiac signs.
And here we have
there I am. There's Leo. What's up, Leo?
All right. So the every zodiac works for 2 hours. Which one is working is a subject of calculations.
Okay.
So astrologers, they do some paperwork and then they can go to particular zodiac. Then they can calculate which one is working.
Okay.
One thing. And second, how many degrees it is powerful. You are Leo, I may be Leo, but we are not the same.
Right.
And that degree varies. And that is called the ascendant.
Like ascendant.
Leo ascendant or Leo zodiac, two different things.
Okay.
All right. Leo ascendant means your ambience will be like king-like things.
That is me. I am king-like. Yes. Thank you.
Right. And ambience. I'm talking about
ambience. Okay.
Leo zodiac sign means you'll think like king. You will approach to anything like a king. Okay.
That sounds good to me.
Yeah, these sort of things are good. And red color brings you good luck. Donation of chocolates, donation of sweets,
right?
Donation of rice brings you good luck, especially if you do it early morning Sunday, because that is the aura of sun.